Such a huge pumpkin. It looks like someone is living here.
Welcome to Nami Anna's Pumpkin, the best shop in the area. How can I help you?
Hi, I'm looking for an old man by the name of Marin.
Of course I know Marin. You're a little bit late, though. He went into the mountains with his squad.
But he was supposed to wait for me.
I heard that something happened in the frozen mountains. It seems it's connected with our sudden fall in temperature. Winter at the end of summer? Whoever heard of such a thing? That's why he had to leave. To figure out the source of this cataclysm. But Marin forgot something here when he left. You can take it since you're meeting him anyway.
Of course, thank you. By the way, what do you sell?
Everything! Do you want to buy something? Look at what I have.
Thank you.
Well, where's the dungeon entrance? I'd better look for it.
Thank you.
It seems this box is addressed to Nomiana. Maybe I should give it...
Well, well, well. Despite all the warnings, you managed to break through the blockage. I caught you, little bird. Caught by old Faulkner. Hello, Susan. Remember me?
Faulkner, you scared the wits out of me. We showed those black horsemen back in the day, didn't we?
Right you are. Well, as you can see, everything is freezing. It's been weeks now. Susan, I'm glad you found me. Marin gave me the task of bringing you into the mountains. But it's even colder there than in the valley. You'll need some good warm clothes and boots.
I know where some warm clothes might be, but I don't have enough money.
I've got some savings I can share. And we have to fix the lever, which was broken by your minecart. Otherwise, we'll have a rotten time traveling through the mine tunnels. My last vehicle was wrecked in a crash. This is my new design. More durable and faster.
Thank you.